Come on. Look how big that forehead is. Look at that. Look at that.
We are starting our adventure to the lighthouse.
Why? No, we gotta do that again.
We are starting our adventure. Our King's Castle trip. I think this is gonna be vlog number
five.
Vlog number five. Okay, so we are headed to number three. Hi guys, so we're headed to Lighthouse Church, our King's Castle trip, episode number 5.
You are way too excited.
Okay.
We're on our way to Glace Bay.
Yeah, that place, the Nova Scotia, Glace Bay.
4 more hours to go.
Oh man.
Jasmine, would you care to explain where we're going now?
We're about to start canvassing for our events. We don't know where yet, but.
Nice, nice, cool. Yeah. Canuck, are you excited to start the day? Okay.
Yes.
River, you excited for the day?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good. Noah Breckenridge. Hi, are you excited for the day?
Yep.
Okay, cool. Hi, Danielle. Camera ready as always.
Hey guys, right now we are on the streets of Glace Bay in the community, handing out flyers, inviting people to all of our activities we have planned for this weekend. We're so excited.
Hello, what do you want to say?
Yeah, we were.
So basically, we're gonna invite people. We're gonna have fun.
Yeah.
In the neighborhood, and now we're all dying of heat and stuff, so we're going to this little gas station store and getting agua liquid. Yep. Anyway, okay, so we all got food and drinks because we were dying. So how do you feel?
Refreshed.
Hi guys, welcome to snack time with Sydney and Megan. Q&A time. UQBA.
What's your favorite snack?
These.
Miss Vicky's?
Yeah. Mm.
Okay. What's been your favorite part so far about the trip?
Inviting people.
What are you looking forward to?
The events, like the carnival.
The subs we're having for lunch.
You're right.
Are we having hot dogs? Oh, hot dog. Is a hot dog a sandwich?
Nope.
I don't know.
Don't be.
And that's all. Thanks for joining us on.
Catch you next time on Snack Time with Sydney and Megan.
What you doing, Sid? I see.
Model life to find my own place, and maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
Guys, what are you doing? Okay. Hey guys, what are you doing?
Cleaning some walls.
Yeah, you are. What are you doing?
Figuring out a game plan for tonight. Hangout.
Yay! Is it going good?
Yeah.
Yes. Good job, guys. Hey guys, what's going on? What are you doing?
Painting.
Yeah, you are.
It's so messy.
Great.
Yeah. Kind of like a tape holder.
at the Abbey, right? Okay. And this place is kind of huge. Yep. Now that's a mansion that I want to live in.
Whoa. Two doors. Secret place. This is where Harry Potter is sleeping. Never mind.
Would you like to explain to us what the Abbey is, essentially, in like a sentence?
Haunted? I think
it's haunted.
Okay.
Wait a second. Wait a minute. Where is my boy?
I think there's ghosts.
No one's gone. I'm scared for him.
He's outside.
No, it's definitely haunted.
It is?
Hi!
Hello! So what are your thoughts on this house, Noah?
Very cool.
Right?
You want some gratitude.
Mm-hmm. There's another one in that room.
Wait a second.
To the right. You know, like, all the nice.
That bathroom's sick.
Is it
look
epic?
At the bathroom. Alright. You go in here.
Mm-hmm.
And bam. Toilet.
What?
It's a room.
Room for the toilet?
And then
I'm back on over the level.
Sink. Bam. Modern shower. Hey, did you see the other bathroom?
No.
Whoa. Let's go see the other bathroom.
Secret door.
Cut that out of them.
If this video gets 10,000 likes,
the FBI will contact you.
We'll go in there.
Let's go down the creepy stairs.
Oh, never mind. Okay.
You go down these ones, and then when you get to the bottom, you take a right, and you go down the ones that get towards the kitchen.
Oh. Oh, it's just heavy.
Watch your head, Noah.
Yes, sir.
And watch
it's a little too tall for this.
Really short step.
It's a half step. Like,
ooh. This is locked.
So this is second floor now?
That way?
Yeah. Oh, snap.
It's a nine. Guys, we're on the second floor.
Spencer.
Think I can go down these stairs in this?
In the bubble?
Yeah.
Bubble suit?
Yeah.
I said try it.
Trial. You didn't get that on camera, did you?
I did. I totally did.
Hi guys. We're gonna be interviewing some people apparently. I have no idea what to say.
Okay.
Follow me. Actually, let's get some water first.
Water?
Water, please.
Hi guys, I'm here with, what's your name?
Seagull.
And
Seagull?
Can you tell me where the name Seagull come from?
I was just driving in the car today and I saw Seagull, I'm like my new name's Seagull.
Is it like an inspiration kind of thing?
Yes.
What do you love about Seagull so much?
Seagull-ness. I got air in my eyes.
How about you, Gracie?
I don't know. My mom said she liked the name.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Did your mom like the name Seagull or?
I said my mom named me Seagull. I think I named myself Seagull.
My name, okay, guess what my name is?
Junior!
Junior? Alright, have fun.
So, hello Robbie, I'm Noah. And this is my main name.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah.
So,
I'm Kunwook.
I'm here to ask you a few questions.
You in a while.
Yeah.
Alright. Minecraft or Roblox?
Roblox. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, we play Roblox tonight.
I haven't heard a lot of people openly admit they play Roblox.
Oh, look at these kids.
Rowdy
bunch. So, what's your favorite thing so far?
Bouncing on a trampoline. riding on the skateboards. Oh yeah, that was awesome.
Oh yeah.
We were just like riding on skateboards.
My favorite thing was that, like, the time when we had dinner, we had like hot dogs, cold water.
That was fun.
Hey, me.
It's like a cloud.
Kiki. This is so light.
I'm done. I'm out.
It's not that bad. Except I'm on the ground. Okay.